at this.
So it's finished.
We did have a little bit of trouble with her, though.
But we're rather proud of the end results. It is so cool.
Isn't it a little, gaudy?
Well, now that you mention it, I guess you could say that.
Hey, are you picking holes in my design? You just don't get it, do you?
He was in charge of the design.
Listen, this train can travel through space and time. I just figured it should have a look that sets it apart and matches its abilities, you know?
I think it looks cool.
Exactly. At least you understand.
Well, whatever. If it gets us 10,000 years in the past, that's all that matters.
That won't be a problem.
Well, then let's go.
Be careful out there. He's a formidable enemy, that Griffin.
Could be tough operating this thing.
Not to worry. Osmond will handle the Ixion's controls.
Leave it to me.
Max and Monica, good luck to you both.
Thanks for all you've done.
We'll do our best, Dr. Knob. Wow!
Yuck, the inside's just as bad.
All systems go.
Well, I know there isn't a whole lot you can do about it now, but I really don't think much of the design. Just kidding. How about we get going?
Right. Let's go.
Get ready to 10,000 years in the past.
Chapter 6, When Two Eras Collide.
So this is 10,000 years ago.
It's kind of gloomy.
Look, there's only one moon in the sky.
What's going on? Did we land on a whole different world?
I guess even the sky looked different in this time.
So Emperor Griffin is somewhere in there, huh?
Yes, I can feel him. Griffin, he's in this palace.
Finally, time to set things right.
I'll wait for you here. I hope it all goes well.
Okay, let's get going. wonder what Emperor Griffin is really like.
Nobody's ever seen him. He controls his followers from the past. I don't know exactly what he's like, but I'm certain that he has tremendous magical power.
He's caused enough suffering for everyone. We'll stop him for sure.
Right. Looks like we're invited in.
Then let's go! Wow!
You've come this far. Excellent, just like myself. No wonder the Atlamelia chose you.
What? You must be joking. You're Emperor Griffin?
What? Emperor Griffin? That's the name you humans have given me out of fear. Well, no matter. A name is but a name. Yes, it is I. The one you would call Emperor Griffin, the ruler of darkness. That is me.
Griffin, you're gonna pay!
Well, shall we get down to it? After all, you've covered so much time and space just for me.
Don't truly appreciate the value of existence.
Excuse me?
It's because of humans that suffering spreads throughout the world.
Hmm?
I won't forgive you, humans. I won't lose to you anymore.
What do you mean?
You see, even you don't understand. You should be wiped out of existence. All of you should be wiped out.
Hmm.
quite impressive. I am finished.
We won?
Be careful. No!
Damn! I got them! This is what I wanted! With this, it will all be mine.
Now then, why don't we get started? It's time to purify this world. Have you heard the legend of these stones?
The legend of the stones. He who obtains the three Atlamilias receives the power of the stars.
That's right. That's exactly how it goes. However, these stones have another role as well, a somewhat different role.
Huh?
In these stones is enough power to destroy the world. The ancients feared the people of the future. Humans are dangerous creatures, possessing both immense wisdom and even greater greed. They knew that once humans built up their civilizations and gained great powers, they would end up harming the planet itself. So in order to ensure the planet could go on living forever, they came up with a special contrivance. The Star of Oblivion.
Star of Oblivion?
If humans, controlled by greed, were to learn of the existence of the Atlamilia, capable of giving them ultimate power, they would be certain to start a war to try to recover them. And they would ultimately fall into the hands of the one with the most power. When that time comes, all life on Earth would be wiped out, and the greed in this world would finally be erased. Time and again throughout the world's history, there have been mass extinctions. But this tale of ruin and destruction definitely won't be making it into the annals of history. Finally, the great disaster shall fall upon the world. The Star of Oblivion will realize its true glory!
What are you talking about? If you do that, you'll be destroyed right along with everything else!
Me? That was my plan all along. I will be swept up in the cataclysm along with all of you fool humans. That will be my fate. Everything will disappear from the face of the world, and then a new world shall take shape. That's how it will be, how it was always meant to be.
I won't let you do it!
And just how are you going to stop me? This is out of your hands now. The change has already begun. Nothing can stop it now. But just waiting around for it to happen would be no fun at all. I think I'll erase everything from the world just before the real destruction begins. Just sit back and watch. Splendid. So this is the power of the stones.
What did you do?
You'll find out soon enough. I shall show you the power this palace possesses, the power I possess.
What the?
What's happening?
I'm sure you like the view.
Something terrible has happened! Somehow, this palace has returned to the present.
It can't be.
What is Griffin planning now? It's Griffin's doing. Oh, man. Let's get out of here.
Right. We need a new plan.
Is that Conda and the others?
Need backup. Fire!